Hey, Minecraft Mentor here, and today we're going to be adding Silk Touch to our tools or weapons. And to do that, you're just going to put this in your Tinker's Anvil tools. It'll give you Silk Touch, and when you put it on swords, you can actually shear sheep with it instead of killing them. So all you need is 5 silky cloth in all the slots on the outside here. That's going to give you Silk Touch, and it's that simple. If you found that helpful, like, comment, subscribe.